it's important to find a high volume center, a center where you have people who are used to taking taking care of patients who have kidney cancer and kidney tumors. That would include, obviously, your surgeon should have experience with taking care of kidney tumors. It would also include nephrologists who have that experience, medical oncologists who would deal with chemotherapy and immunotherapy, both potentially before and after surgery. We also may have some other people who are involved, for instance, in the nutrition side. So if you do have some kidney failure or a kidney insufficiency, that you may want to change your diet, for instance, so that you prolong the kidney function as much as possible. So these are things that we do at where I am at Mount Sinai. We've assembled a multidisciplinary team of both urologists, nephrologists, medical oncologists, and other people to help, researchers as well. It's important to get everyone together in the same room. We happen to have a meeting that we meet at least once a month. Nowadays, of course, with the COVID times, we're doing this over Zoom. Previously, it was always in person, but funny enough, the Zoom conferences have become quite effective because it allows everyone wherever they are during the day to sort of get together, even for just an hour, hour a month, and we sort of go over topics that make sense. So, again, not everyone has to have a multidisciplinary team, but I think as a patient, you want to set up a team where you are going to be taken care of as an individual. So obviously a surgeon is important, a nephrologist is important, an oncologist is important. And even if there isn't a place that has this already set up, you can set this up yourself as a patient. And that's really what you need to start off with.